Welcome back, guys. Quade here, and today I am joined by my cousin, Nameless, and, yeah. Hi. Okay. I hate birds, so I will kill it. And turn off frame skip? Yep. No, on frame skip. There we go. Okay, this is getting laggy. Hopefully by the... Okay, whatever. I'll turn it back to some. That's better. Okay. So we are we are currently on our way to the corruption, which is this way. And it's probably that way too, but... His armor is vanity. He wanted me to tell you that. So, yeah. We're on our way to the corruption to try and fight King Slime again, which we did last time, and I failed miserably. I failed super bad. And, you know what? I should have brought a wormhole potion. He is really far ahead. Okay, whatever. I'm just running. I know you're running. But, like, you have a cloud in a bottle, and I don't. I have the space bar. That's what I get. I get a space bar. Dang it, come on. Oh, I'm feeling the wrath of some of your- Oh, there you are. I don't think he realizes that this is a passage. You can just come through here. That is a floating island. Shall we go up? Yep, we shall go up. I'm going up. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and make some platforms. I don't know. I just want to. I won't get sidetracked. I promise it's gonna be super quick. Actually, I'm already sidetracked, so I can't get sidetracked. Shiny red balloon! Oops. Grab that. And I'm no longer sidetracked. Boop. Doesn't that give me double jump? Increases jump height. Does not give me double jump. Double. It does not give me double jump. Oh gosh, it's a harpy! Do not hit me! Stay up there. Okay. I wonder where he's at. He's probably way ahead of me. Go home and get a wormhole. I don't have any wormholes. And I'm not even gonna check because I know I don't. Because I've been in single player this whole time. And for some reason you can't get wormholes in single player. Which I can understand. I may or may not have just sold something. Oh gosh, get away from me, stupid person. Person? No, demonic eyeball. Oh, I shot you. I know. And I'm dead. I'm dead. Nope, I'm not dead. It's way past the gun. It's just that way. Just keep going. Okay, die, please. Die? fight. No, two of them. I can't fight two. Three of them? I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. So I can get down here. I can. Die. Oh lord, there's a zombie. I'm killing the zombie. I'm killing the lovely old, the lonely old lady that decided to get bit by a zombie and then attempted to kill me. If you could, oh my lord, it's a zombie Eskimo. I'm dead. Yep, I'm dead. Ha! I dropped 18 gold too. Yay! Lovely. What shall we do here? I will actually. Yeah, we have. How do we make a wormhole? A specular fish. Which I have none of. You have no recall. Dang it. You have a magic mirror? If you don't have recall, you probably don't have it. Well, no. I shouldn't have asked that. It's kind of stupid. A mana star. I will take that. In this episode, we were supposed to fight King Slime. But instead, in this episode, it's watch Quaid try and fail. Okay. I will cut it out. But you know what? I'm just gonna go and pause it. Okay, guys. I'll be right back. Jump if it is. Okay, here. Let's go into. Oh, Lord. I did. No Windows update. Sorry about the BRB screen, it failed. My thing failed. Traverse my way through this demonic cave. It was a dead end. Basically is what I'm trying to tell you. So. Oh, she's gone. So I need to get out. Okay. Seized all communications except for me. He can still hear me. Rotten chunk. Oh lord, my brain is rotting. I have gangrene caused by I don't know. I can't. What? water. Hold on, I need to stay here for just a second. And put down a campfire and regen some health. I'm on 40. So. Works, just destroy my campfire. Don't worry, I'm not being held captive. No. I don't know. I might be. I might have been kidnapped at like 5 days old and I don't know who my real parents are. Oh my lordy blurk. Shoot the eater of death and corruption. That's where I am. I'm in corruption. Oh lord. Die. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Well, okay. Ooh. Ooh, pad time. Yay. Oh yeah, the guy just died. I am going to go over to this one that Nameless told me is there. And I'm going to look for. Oh, what? Oh, he's back. Okay. Dang it. Okay, it's not here. There's nothing in here of use. Okay. Well, the stuff that I have to craft it. And then go on to, like, Terraria or whatever and craft them. Oh, well, I'm throwing them over there. Okay. Some buffs. Or do you have them? Let's do this. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Buff, 3, 2, 1, spawn. He's in the water. Oh, nope, he's right there. There I am. There I go. idea. Yes. Yep, that's exactly what happened, because it didn't say King Slime has been defeated. Okay. Hey guys, I'll be right back. Okay guys, and I'll be back with Nameless. Okay. Try and spawn it and then we'll buff. Okay, spawn. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Darn it. did. Because I won't spawn in. What? Gold bird cage. So much golden animals. Okay, I'm ready. Three, two, one, buff. Three, two. Oh, he's building another platform. Me too. Yeah, you'll work. Okay. Let's see what we got. Ooh, royal gel. Oh, that's good. Always enjoy that. slime hook. No slime mount. Unfortunately. Wouldn't it be crazy if we got a gold butterfly? The wall of flesh, and now we're in hard mode. Okay. Where shall we make it at? I'll be right back. Thank you. Sorry about that, guys. I was having some microphone issues. So, we are building a house. That is why we have these starter dragon staffs. So we don't get bothered. We are only using them to build a house. Anything from this point on will be time-lapsed. Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
we're done building. Okay. Perfect. Oh. I'm joking. Unfortunately, hopefully you guys enjoyed that time lapse. There's a die trader. We also got the demolitionist, guide, nurse, and yeah, stuff like that. So, you know. Yeah, we're both very proud of this. Now, although I did most of the designing, I made one house, and then made like 5 or 6 blocks of each other's, and then he did the rest. So, good job for both of us. Yeah, and he also made a lot of the details, like the placement of the... Okay, there we go. Also, guys, I'm incredibly sorry for the lag. I'm pretty sure my computer is running out of stuff and everything. So, yeah, make sure to rate our house in the comments. Rate, not raid. And with that being complete, Nameless, would you say that right now is a good time to end the video? Okay. Make sure to, again, rate this housing that we made. Make sure to rate this video. Make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more daily, with 2 exceptions. My computer breaks or we don't have internet, daily videos. And I will see you all next time. Goodbye. In just a second, though. Because my computer is broke. It's breaking. It's in the process of breaking. 0 FPS. Come on. Oh, there we go. There we go. I got the normal cursor now, so hopefully I can end it. No. Oh, I'm getting about 1 FPS. Oh, the butterfly moved. It's moving. Okay. Well. We don't have any ammo or guns. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, come on, computer. Come on. You know what? I'm doing this the hard way. You guys are going to get the BRB screen, and then the video's gonna end. So, once again, just goodbye. See you tomorrow.